I'd like to begin with just two brief comments arising out of things you said, Michael. One is actually to go back to that moment in Yale 23 years ago. I think if you'd asked me about that now, I would have said that the person who believes they are in heaven and is relishing the loss or suffering of another is probably in hell without noticing it.